A well-known getaway in south central Nebraska is Johnson Lake, but a well-kept secret is its nearby cousin, Gallagher Canyon. I'll be straight with you, it's not a highly developed area. Services are limited to picnic tables, fire rings, and an outdoor privy. You'll have to bring your own water. Most of the 72 non-pad campsites are shaded, and except for holiday periods, the grounds are seldom busy or full. It's off the beaten path, but at the same time, that's what makes it attractive. The views are outstanding, all types of boating permitted, with numerous watery fingers to explore. Your best fishing will most generally be for springtime crappie or line-busting channel or flathead catfish. Walleye, sauger, white bass, and freshwater drum also give you some lip. South of and between Lexington and Cozad, Gallagher Canyon is a place you can often have mostly to yourself. You know, recently I've had friends tell me to get lost, and I'm glad they did, because I'm tickled to death to be lost right here at Gallagher Canyon.